Hi, I'm Mike Santora, Associate Editor for Design World Magazine, and today I am with Primetals Technologies Mechanical Engineer and Manager of Bearings, John Bacher. John, thanks for having me today.
Thanks for having me, Mike.
Okay, so today we're going to talk about case carburization. John, what is case carburization and why do we need it for our bearings?
Well, in relation to bearings that have case carburization, this is a through section of an inner race. As you can see here, the darkness spots around the outside, those are hardness spots. And basically, this allows it to have a wear surface, but keep a ductile base material on the inside, so it'll handle shock really well. So in an application like a tapered roller bearing, where you see both axial and radial loading, it works really well.
And so, John, what's the process like for case carburizing?
It's a number of different heat treat processes. They stick it in an atmosphere. They do a carburizing process where they add the carbon into the metal. And that's what gives it its depth. You know, for certain applications it's deeper, and for some it's really thin, depending on how the bearing's used. And then they do basically a quench and temper, which gives it its hardness to bearing hardness, which is usually about 58 to 60 Rockwell.
And what do we have over here?
This is a through harden example. Basically, what's interesting about this is you can see the dark layers all the way through. Now, you'll lose a couple points of hardness from the outside to the very center, but basically all your spherical bearings are this material here. And what's interesting about this is the reason why you use this for a tapered roller bearing application, you have forces in both directions. With a cylindrical bearing, you know, you only have a radial load. So really all you need is this hardened layer that's kind of tough. It's usually like a version of like a tool steel almost. And you basically just need the load carrying capacity.
Well, John, thank you so much. Can you tell everybody where they can find out more about Primetals Technologies?
Sure, primetals.com.
And for more videos like this, you can go to designworldonline.com.